Now, you're not going to believe this, because somebody came up to me the other night with a card and he said, "I am Roger Moore's son." Roger Moore was the actor in this next, in the film that this was written for. And it's called Live and Let Die, right?
Well,